I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around today. Maybe even time for sunscreen. We are all set and ready to go. Let's go down to the X. 10 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. 9.
Both side left.
15 steps in and shoots. Knocked loose. That's gone wide, and they get it back.
12,
slings it, scores. The Cats takes the lead. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Moore wins the face-off. Cats ball. Bottoms. Gets off the shot and straight to the keeper. Shoots. Save. Hubertus wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Bottoms has the ball. Austin. Shoots. Goes high. Collects. 36. The Cats looking for the fast break transition now. 5.
Both side left. Both side right.
Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Orange ball. Nine.
Both top center.
With the shot. Oh, my goal! Set and ready for the restart. It's 2-0 for the Cats. Nice win on the faceoff. 10 comes out on top. Takes the shot. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Blue ball.
Outside left.
Here's a take.
Clear.
Prowse. 30. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. 30. Keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job, too. Cats ball. The goalie with the ball now. And off target there. The ball hits the ground. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Side left.
Fires. Saved by the goalie. He is on point in goal today. Great pressure. Hubertus harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. And it's turned over.
Side left.
22. Let's one fly. And save. They keep shooting him. He keeps catching. What a game he's had.
Both side left.
So turnover here, the away team, to resume.
Ball stop center. Ball stop right. Ball side right.
15.
Ball stop center.
Referee not happy at all. Four. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Nine. Ray with the chance and goal. The Cats with their third in a row. The away team looks stunned. We are ready to resume play. It's 3-0 for the Cats. Moore cinches it, and the Cats go straight on attack. There's a shot. The Cats collects. Chance for them now. 22. Has time. The shot is off target. 40. Earns himself a personal foul. Orange ball. To shoot. 30. Chalks up a save. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Ball stop center.
Brings the heat. The ball goes to the ground. Hubertus manages to recover. Franceschi. Takes the shot. The away team lose it.
Four.
So as the first quarter comes to a close, the Cats have opened a fairly comfortable margin. It's 3-0. Well, not so much to separate these two teams so far in terms of possession from the faceoff. No significant difference in win percentages there. Back to the face-off X for another scrap.
Ball side right.
Steps in to shoot. Puts it wide. Blue ball.
Ball left. Ball side right. Ball side
center.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Overstepping. Four. With the mistake, Cat's ball. A chance. Too wide on that shot. Orange ball. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. So, overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the Cats pay the price. With the shot. Saved. He's good. The Cats will get a chance now. Lets it rip. Sends it too high. Cat's ball. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. Healy overstepping. Miscalculation there.
Ball stop center. Ball side left. Ball stop center.
22. Here's a look. Miscalculation there. 66. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Harlem. Pass not on target. And the ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery.
Push. Help.
Three. 40.
What's up left?
Three. And he buries it. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. Moore wins it for the Cats. He shoots, and he scores. It all starts here. Who will come up with this face-off? The away team wins the face-off and they get a step.
Ball side left. Ball side center.
Five receives the pass.
Ball side left. Push. Help, help, help. Ball side right.
22 wants it.
Ball side left.
Looks to the back of the net. That was top cheese. 22 racks one up for the away team. So far, it's been an entertaining battle at the X today. Neither team has really been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. 10 wins the face-off. Shoots! Recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. He really needs to take this time on the sideline to think about his game. Next time, he won't be coming back on. He needs to make sure there isn't a next time. 4 overstepping, lack of discipline there. Steps in and shoots. Kraus misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. We are back underway. Blue ball. Slings it straight to the keeper. He's having a great game in goal today. Going. Cat's ball. Blue ball.
Ball stop center.
He lets it go. Saved by the goalie. The Cats get a chance now. The away team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match and goal. Has time. Goes wide. Cats ball. And it's turned over.
Right.
Drops the hammer and nails it in the top of the net. 22 grabs the second. The away team move on to 3. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Moore gets in first, and the Cats have the advantage with the shot. Knocked loose. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. The Cats lose possession. Five. Gets off the shot. Oh, quick thinking. Hubertus with the save.
Top center! Ball side left! Ball side right! Ball top center!
Push! Help, help, help!
Ball top right!
Takes the shot! Flies over the top! Cat's ball! And he shoots! 30 playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. 17. Knocked loose. The Cats come up with it.
Ball stop center. Ball stop right.
With the shot, saved by the goalie. 30, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Ball stop center. Ball side left. Ball side right.
And he shoots. Goal! 22. Nails it, and the scores are now level. That's three goals for him now so far this ball game. The away team are now on four. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. Nice win on the face-off. Moore comes out on top.
Offside right. Offside right.
Ray. That about wraps things up for the second quarter. We're at the halfway point in this one, and a spirited comeback after a lackluster first quarter. It's 4-4, so both teams have been fired up from the get-go. Neither team has been coming up with significantly more possession from the X than the other. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. Scores! The away team takes the lead. Down at the X, at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? 10 cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Oh, my! Burgess with a big hit there. Orange ball. Chance for them now. Healy.
Ball top center.
Franceschi shoots and saved.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Get it. 22. Brings the heat. Puts it wide.
Ball side right. Side left.
40. Spins and evades. Looks to bury. Not on target, though. Oh, my. The away team collects. Chance for them now.
Side left. Side left.
22. Overstepping. Not doing his team any favors there. Orange ball. Harlem.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Harlem.
Ball side left. Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball side left.
Dodging. Looking to draw a slide. Overstepping. Healy with the mistake. Blue ball. Cats ball.
Ball top center. Ball top center.
Slater.
Ball top center! Ball top center! Ball side left! Ball top
Silva.
Center!
And save! Three.
Ball top center!
Shoots! And finds the back of the net with the high one. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win face-offs, you're in good shape. Moore cinches it, and the Cats go straight on attack. Buries it. That's his second today. set and ready for the restart.
It's 6-5
for the away team. Nice win on the faceoff.
10
comes out on top. 4 scores. Great execution for the goal on that play.
4
grabs his second. It's been an interesting matchup so far at the X. Neither team has really been able to dominate so far in that respect. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. Moore wins it for the Cats. He shoots. The ball goes to the ground. 66. Pass goes to nobody. That kind of thing could cost them if they're not careful. Cats ball. Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Ball side right.
Looks to shoot. That one hit the pipe. The ball goes to the ground. Miscalculation there.
40.
Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags it. Harlem.
Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball top left. Ball top center.
Ball Ray side right. Slips past.
Ball side right. Ball side right.
With the shot and in the cage. Rue picks up the goal. Well, even contest so far in terms of face-off possession, no significant difference there. Whether it stays that way or not is another matter. Here we go. Face-off again here at the away team. Wins the face-off and they get a step. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. Cats ball. Silva. Austin. Has a look. The ball goes to the ground, and it's turned over.
30
chalks up a save.
30
playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
Ball side left.
Steps in to shoot. 12 has the ball now.
Ball top center.
2-2.
Miscalculation there.
4
gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Rue. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. Winds up the cannon and goes boom. Too wide on that shot.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball side center. Ball side left.
22. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Cats ball. The ball goes to the ground. And they lose possession. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the Cats.
Ball side left.
12 receives the pass.
Oh my goal!
We are ready to resume play. It's 8-6 for the away team. Moore gets in first, and the Cats have the advantage. Let's it rip. Saved by the goalie.
Ball side right.
the away team. Lose possession. Cats ball. End of the third quarter, we're almost done, and this game has absolutely exploded. Both teams jostling for the lead. The away team will head to the final quarter of the game with a narrow lead over their rivals. It's 8-6. Well, it's been pretty even at the X. Neither team's been able to dominate so far. Orange ball. Brute force and a goal. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. We are underway. Cats ball.
Ball top center.
Has time. Scores. The Cats are right back in the game. Scores level. Well, not so much to separate these two teams so far in terms of possession from the faceoff. No significant difference in win percentages there. More for the Cats. 10 for the away team. Here again to face off. Austin has time. Saved by the goalie. Two. Has a look. Flies over the top. Two. Blue ball. Cats ball. Nine. Shoots. Scores. The Cats takes the lead. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Moore wins the faceoff. Cats ball. Rips it in. Puts it high and out of reach for the goalie. That's a beautiful goal. That's two goals in the game now for him. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. 10 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. And he shoots. 22 was too quick and too explosive. Glorious goal. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Moore wins the face-off. Cats ball. Let's see what they can do. With a chance. Hubertus catches that one as easy as you like. The Cats with the chance now. Blue ball. He launches one. Goes high. Four. Here's a shot. The Cats will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Cats ball. Chance for them now. And it's a wild pass. Cat's ball.
Ball stop center.
Harlem. See space. Shoots. And bullseye. What a goal. That's his second today. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. 10 cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Ball side left. Ball
12.
Side center. Ball side left.
22. Bullseye. Goal from 22. He's got the lion's share of the goals for the away team here today. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. 10 wins it for the away team.
What's up, right?
40.
What's up, left? What's up, center?
5. Shoots. Sails wide. Knocked loose. Nice recovery. Cat's ball. Well, not sure who that was for. Ground ball in the defensive end. Blue ball.
Push, help, help, help. Hey,
ball side right.
22. Knocked loose. The Cats recover. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team. Oh, yes. What pressure.
Side right.
22.
Ball stop center.
Brings the heat. Hubertus saves. Transition opportunity for them now.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Save. 30. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball stop center.
With the shot, Hubertus. With the save, Hubertus. Playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Come up with it, and it's in. We are tied again in this match after that goal. 22 is in with another. That's goal number. He scored more than half of their goals today. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Nice win on the face-off. Comes out on top. And he shoots. Misses the mark with that shot. Orange ball. Knocked loose. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Orange ball. Chance for them now.
Side left, ball side right.
Steps in to shoot, and goal. The away team with their third in a row. The Cats look stunned. Starting again here at the face-off between Moore and 10. The Cats wins the face-off and they get a step and forces the ground ball right in the danger zone. The away team come up with it.
Ball side left.
Shoots and scores. The Cats really need this one. The fans are on the edge of their seats. Can they work some magic here? They'll be pushing hard for a quick goal. He's in. Goal. Gets it high. We are ready to resume play. It's 14-11 for the away team. Moore gets in first, and the Cats have the advantage. So, shoots, flies over the top. Cats ball. Rue with the shot. Cats ball. Well, it was a real shootout in the end. The Cats had everything to lose coming into the final quarter, and lose it they did. Their rivals really took it up a notch after having the lead stolen from them earlier in the ballgame and powered ahead. The Cats scrambled to contain the onslaught. It looked like they would manage it earlier in the quarter, but it couldn't last. The away team overwhelming them with some great, fantastic offensive play to win in convincing fashion. Final score, 14-11.